walks out in the motorhome, opens up the door, and the look that he had on his face alerted me in a way that I'll never forget as well. And I'm still thinking, like, okay, what did I do right now? And, now, mind you, I got to the racetrack yet. I don't remember what time, 9:30, 10 o'clock.
Oh, who fucking cares? Get to the point. Haven't you wasted enough time on this already?
But the conversation.